This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. George Kenneth G.K. Butterfield Jr. born April 27, 1947 is a United States Congressman elected in 2004. He is a member of the Democratic Party. His district is located in the northeastern corner of North Carolina, stretching from Durham to Elizabeth City and including all or parts of 24 counties. An African American and a longtime advocate on behalf of civil rights, Butterfield is a member of the Congressional Black Caucus and became its chair in 2015. Contents: 1. Early life and education. 2. Judicial career. 3. Political career. 4. U.S. House of Representatives. 41. Committee assignments. 42. Caucus memberships. 5. Political positions. 6. Political campaigns. 6-1-2004, 6-2-2006, 6-3-2008. 6-3-1-2008 Presidential Campaign. 6-4-2010, 6-5-2012. 7. Personal Life. 8. See also. 9. References. 10. External links. Early life and education. Butterfield was born and raised in Wilson, North Carolina, in a prominent African American family. He is the son of Addie Laureen Nay Davis and George Kenneth Butterfield, both of whom were mixed-race Americans. His father was an immigrant from Bermuda, described by the Washington Post as an African American who appears to be white. Butterfield has European as well as African ancestry in describing his racial identity as a black man. He has pointed to his African heritage, while also noting that he grew up on the black side of town and led civil rights marches. He is the current chair of the Congressional Black Caucus. Butterfield graduated from Charles H. Darden High School. He earned degrees in political science and sociology from North Carolina Central University NCCU in 1974. He received a Juris Doctor degree from the NCCU School of Law. Butterfield served in the United States Army from 1968 to 1970. Judicial career. In 1988, Butterfield was elected as resident Superior Court Judge in the 1st Judicial Division. For the next 12 years, he presided over civil and criminal court in 46 counties of North Carolina. In February 2001, he was appointed to the North Carolina Supreme Court by Governor Mike Easley. In 2002, Butterfield lost his seat on the Supreme Court but returned to the Superior Court bench by special appointment of Governor Mike Easley and served in that position until his retirement in May 2004. Political career. Butterfield was first elected to the House of Representatives in a special election in 2004, to fill the seat of Frank Balance, who resigned. U.S. House of Representatives Committee Assignments. Committee on Energy and Commerce. Subcommittee on Commerce, Manufacturing and Trade. Ranking Member. Subcommittee on Environment and Economy. Caucus memberships. Congressional Black Caucus. Previously the second vice chair, he was chosen first vice chair for the 113th United States Congress. International Conservation Caucus. Congressional Motorcycle Safety Caucus. Butterfield serves on the House Committee on Energy and Commerce, and formerly served on the House Armed Services Committee and the House Agriculture Committee. He is the Region 8 representative on the House Democratic Steering and Policy Committee. Beginning in 2007 in the 110th Congress, Butterfield was chosen to serve as one of 8 Chief Deputy Whips. They assist in the formulation of Democratic policy and ensure the passage of legislation by maintaining good communication with members. He was appointed to this position by Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Majority Whip Jim Clyburn. Political positions. As a member of the House Committee on Energy and Commerce, G.K. Butterfield advocated for the American Clean Energy and Security Act. Butterfield supports a market-based approach to capping carbon emissions and wants to broaden the United States sources of energy. On his website, Butterfield stresses the need to find more clean and domestic sources of energy. A strong supporter of civil rights, he advocated renewal of the Voting Rights Act and introduced a bill calling for the Capitol Visitors Center to acknowledge the slave labor used to build the Capitol. In 2009, Butterfield introduced the Don't Let the Bed Bugs Bite Act to assist states in carrying out inspections of lodging facilities, train inspection personnel, contract with a commercial exterminator, educate owners and staff at lodging facilities. Butterfield also passed H.R. 4252 to amend the Small Business Act to change the net worth amount under the Small Business Program for socially and economically disadvantaged individuals from $750,000 to $978,000. $1,722, and for other purposes. Butterfield supported the Affordable Health Care Act, and worked with the Energy and Commerce Committee to help write the legislation during the discussion of the bill in Congress. Butterfield complained about the lack of cooperation from the Republican Party. Butterfield supports increasing taxes for higher-income families while decreasing taxes for middle- and low-income families, although he is an advocate for using government stimulus in order to improve the economy. Butterfield wants to reduce government regulations on the private sector. In 2008, Planned Parenthood gave Butterfield an 80% ranking. In 2009, Butterfield supported the interests of NARAL Pro-Choice America 100% of the time. Butterfield identifies as pro-choice and especially supports legalized abortion when the life of the woman is in danger or if the pregnancy is a result of rape or incest. Butterfield has repeatedly voted against defining marriage as being between one man and one woman, voting against the Marriage Protection Act of 2004 and constitutional marriage amendments in 2004 and 2006. He has voted to ban job discrimination based on sexual orientation, and in 2010 voted for the repeal of Don't Ask, Don't Tell. Butterfield and Hillary Clinton at Hillside High School in Durham, North Carolina. March 2016, Butterfield voted in 2008 against the Troubled Asset Relief Program TARP $700 billion bailout of the financial industry and the $14 billion rescue package for the auto industry in 2011. He voted to extend expiring provisions of the Patriot Act and voted in favor of the National Defense Authorization Act NDAA for fiscal year 2012. In 2012, Butterfield introduced legislation that, if passed, would require more input from the public before tolls are introduced on roads. His legislation is in response to the No Toll on I-95 group, which is a Roanoke Rapids-based group that opposes instating a toll on I-95. Opponents of the toll argue that it leads to double taxation, and say it is the first time the federal government has put tolls on an existing interstate. On July 23, 2014, Butterfield introduced the joint resolution approving the location of a memorial to commemorate the more than 5,000 slaves and free black persons who fought for independence in the American Revolution. The joint resolution would approve the location of a commemorative work to honor the more than 5,000 slaves and free black persons who fought in the American Revolution. Political campaigns. 2004, Butterfield was elected to Congress in a special election on July 20, 2004. See above to fill the unexpired term of Representative Frank Balance, who resigned for health reasons. He defeated Republican candidate Greg Doherty and Libertarian Party nominee Tom Eisenmenger. Butterfield was sworn into office on July 21, 2004. On July 20, 2004, Butterfield won the Democratic primary, entitling him to run in the November 2004 general election, running against Doherty again. He won his first full term with 64% of the popular vote. 2006. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in North Carolina. 2006. Butterfield was unopposed for re-election in 2006-2008. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in North Carolina, 2008. Section. Additional debt, prolong their ability to kickstart their careers, and send the message that it is more important to cut taxes for the wealthy than educational expenses for our young people. Personal life. In 1971, Butterfield married Jean Farmer. They have two daughters, Valacia and Lene, who are now adults. He and Jean divorced in 1991. Jean has been a member of the North Carolina House of Representatives representing House District 24 since 2003. Their daughter Valacia is married to NBA player Dante Jones. They have one child together, Dante Jr. In addition, Butterfield is the father of an adult daughter, Tunya Michelle Butterfield Smith. Tunya and her husband, Chris Smith, have twin sons, Gavin and Chase. G.K. Butterfield is a lifelong member of Jackson Chapel First Missionary Baptist Church in Wilson, North Carolina, where he has served as trustee and chairman of the finance ministry. He is also a member of Groove Phi Groove Social Fellowship, Incorporated. See also North Carolina Democratic Party. References. Carrot Butterfield, Carrot CSCE. Commission on Security and Cooperation in Europe, CSCEGOV, retrieved 23 August 2010. Carrot Rep. G.K. Butterfield, DNC, June 15, 2010, Hearing with Oil Executives Underscores Need for Energy Overhaul. The Hill. Authorizes location for American Revolution Memorial in D.C. The Hill retrieved 9 September 2014. Carrot Davis, Edmund, Groove Phi Groove Social Fellowship 1962, Blackpatterg retrieved 11 December 2011. Representatives from North Carolina's 1st Congressional District 2004 present incumbent proceeded. VE North Carolina's current delegation to the United States Congress Senators Richard Burr R. Tom Tillis R. Representatives ordered by District District Maps G.K. Butterfield D. Renee Elmers R. Walter B. Jones R. David Price D. Virginia Fox R. Mark Walker R. David Rouser R. Richard Hudson R. Robert Pittenger R. Patrick McHenry R. Mark Meadows R. Alma Adams D. George Holding R. Other states delegations Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia. Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan Majority Party, V.E. Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt Allen Amash Amade Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost. Bostony Brady Bratt Bridenstine M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Claussen Kaufman. Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis. Desjarlais Diaz Ballart Dold Donovan Duffy J.D. Duncan J.J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gomert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hanna Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfalum Born Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Mullinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Paulson Pierce Perry Pittenger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacci. Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Roe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Rose Leighton Roscom Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon. Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson A. Smith C. Smith J. Smith L. Smith Stefanik Stewart Stivers Stutzman Thompson Thornberry. Tiberi Tipton Trot Turner Upton Valadeo Wagner Wahlberg Walden Walker Walorski Walters Weber Webster Wenstrup Westerman Westmoreland Williams Wilson Whitman Womack Woodall Yoder Yoho David Young Don Young T. Young Zeldin Zinke Delegate, Radwagen Minority Party V.E. Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn Other members, Adams Aguilar Ashford Bass Beatty Becerra Barra Bayer Bishop Blumenauer Bonamici Boyle Brady Brown Brownlee Bustos Butterfield Caps. Capuano Cardenas Carney Carson Cartwright Castor Castro Chu Cicilline Clark Clark Clay Cleaver Cohen Connolly Conyers Cooper Costa. Courtney Crowley Cuellar Cummings D. Davis S. Davis DeFazio Deggett Delaney Delaro Delbene DeSaunier Deutsch Dingle Doggett Doyle Duckworth Edwards. Ellison Engel Eschew Esty Evans Farr Foster Frankel Fudge Gabbard Gallego Garamendi Graham Grayson A. Green G. Green Grijalva Grisham. Gutierrez Han Hanabusa Hastings Heck Higgins Himes Hinojosa Honda Huffman Israel Jeffries E. Johnson H. Johnson Captor Keating Kelly Kennedy. Kildee Kilmer Kind Kirkpatrick Custer Langevin Larson Larson Lawrence B. Lee S. Lee Levin Lewis Lou Lipinski Lobsack Lofgren Lowenthal.